And let's get cooking, because I'm Chef Nicky Morse, and you're about to take a ride with the Racing Chef. I had my next guest uncle on with me a while ago, and we cooked some pretty interesting food. But today, it looks like we're going to just step it up a little bit. I got Stephen Wallace with me. How are you, Stephen?
Good, man. Thanks for having me.
Hey, thanks for being here. What are we doing today?
Well, we're going to cook some Food City fillets, some baked beans, and some homemade mashed potatoes. That's what I eat on a nightly basis at home, and I think it's pretty good.
So the fillets, what do you have them in there?
Well, I marinate them in Dale's seasoning. Dale's is kind of, I think, like a southern seasoning, and you buy it at Harris Teeter or Food City, and, you know, all over, and I think it tenderizes the meat and makes it taste really good.
All
That's
right.
what I use.
How long do you leave it in there?
I tend to do it overnight.
Overnight?
So that they're really juiced up and full of marinade.
Great. Well, I tell you what, if you want to throw those on the grill, I'll get the potatoes. I got some potatoes cooked here, and I'll show you how I make my baked beans.
All right. Let's go do it. Perfect. All right, Nicky, the steaks are on.
Oh, beautiful. Listen, I got some, I got your potatoes ready here to mash. Got the butter.
Oh, man, those look good.
Oh, yeah. Got the butter and the milk. And
these look like whole potatoes. They don't look like they've been cooked.
Well, I like to cook them whole and real slow. That way, see how nice they are?
Oh, yeah.
It keeps all the starch in there. That way, you can put more butter and sour cream and everything that matters.
Okay.
Yeah.
What are you making, baked beans?
I'm going to make the baked beans.
Okay.
I cooked some bacon and onions here. And
yeah.
I'm going to throw in some little bit of mustard.
Yeah.
I know you like mustard in yours. You like mustard and ketchup.
I think they make it a little more tangier, you know, to get a little bite to them.
Well, I'm going to put some mustard in here and some barbecue sauce. I got to have a hickory smoked barbecue sauce.
Ooh, that sounds good.
Yeah. And then what are you putting in here?
I put a little milk and butter and sour cream in.
Perfect.
Just to kind of...
Well, I'll tell you what. I don't know if you ever do this or not, but I've got some... hot pepper cheese here. I knew we were having steaks and some scallions. If you
let's try that out. Yeah,
try it out in there.
That sounds good.
Okay, I got the mustard and the barbecue sauce. I'm gonna put a little Worcestershire sauce, just a teaspoon of liquid smoke.
Yeah.
Some brown sugar and.
That's gonna fire it up there, ain't it?
Oh, we're gonna fire it up. A nice chipotle. What's it like being in this famous family?
Well, I get that all the time. It's just something I was kind of, you know, born into, really. My, you know, dad was a famous race car driver. My uncles have always raced, and I started racing when I was 7, you know, so I just enjoyed doing
it. When you were 7?
Yeah, when I was 7 years old, we raced, you know, go-karts and bandoleros there at Lowe's Winter Speedway, and, you know, kind of got the racing bug, and, you know, been racing ever since, so.
Cool.
We've had a lot of fun.
I'm gonna just throw them in the oven. And if you want to finish those up, I bet the steaks are about done. If you want to grab those, I'll get some plates.
Cool. Well, these are all done. I'm going to go out there and grab those steaks. I think Nicky will like these, I hope. If not, I did a bad job. We'll see what he says here. All right, Nicky, these things turned out really good, man.
Oh, they sure did. Those are beautiful. Let's taste this. You know, this is the way to eat food, you know? Get it hot. Oh, look at that. See, that cheese is amazing in there.
It looks good, doesn't it?
See, we may not have been able to put as much butter and sour cream and stuff in there that you like if we didn't cook those potatoes whole.
Yeah, you're right. I gotta try that out next time, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah. Sometimes I stir the beans up just a little bit because that chipotle, it'll get concentrated.
You spread it all out
in the area.
Man, those things smell nice, don't they?
Oh, they're wonderful. They are wonderful. That's gorgeous. Let's taste this.
Let's try it out, what do you say?
Oh, absolutely. It's hot. That's nice. That is nice. Mmm, you dive in right for the meat.
It's good enough. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know what? You did a great job. You did a great job.
I tried hard.
You did try hard?
Oh, yeah.
Good.
It is, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
That's the Dale seasoning, yep. It's makes it kind of salty, but it makes the meat real tender, you know? That's why I use it.
Well, I'll tell you what, I gotta come and... You guys live in Charlotte, right?
Right around the Charlotte area, yeah.
I gotta come and cook with the whole Wallace family. I mean, you guys are great.
We all like to cook a lot. We got big Thanksgivings. We got about, you know, 30 or 40 people that come that stuff, so we cook a lot of food. It's a lot of fun.
Well, listen, I gotta thank you, man. It's been a real pleasure having you on.
Thanks
here.
For having me. I had a really good time, and we learned a lot.
That's cool. Yeah. Coming up next, shrimp on the Barbie? Nah.